Voltaire famously quipped, "Si Dieu n'existait pas, il faudrait l'inventer." If God did not exist, it would be necessary to invent him. There's a kind of a modern version of that, and let's say that given that religion causes all kinds of bad things in this world, terrorism, sexism, homophobia, racism, war, violence, etc., would it be accurate to say that if God did exist, it would be necessary to abolish him? Thank you.